Now let's talk about the Google Analytics checklist and the advanced features that you can find in this checklist. Now here we are back at our checklist that I introduced at the beginning of this course. And once you scroll through this and have the basic features that we covered in this course, we also have an advanced section down here in another sheet that you can use to customize your Google Analytics installation even further. And those are really advanced topics, but I have got together here 25 different topics where I give you also the resources on how to install this. And this spans all over from virtual page views to custom dashboards, custom alerts, and you can find really a very in-depth resource here for customizing your installation even further. And this is, of course, again in Google Sheets, so I'll go in and periodically add certain stuff here, especially when Google Analytics brings out new features. There might be a new resource that you can check out in order to enhance the Google Analytics installation that you have running right now. And please do check through this list once you go through a new installation, because there might be something that can really help your client to get the mouse out of Google Analytics.